As Molly got her coaches, the sound of the storm was brewing.
Oh dear, I hope we'll be okay. This storm is about to happen.
I do too, girl, but we must get the passengers to safety. This cyclone is going to be the worst cyclone this island has seen in years. And with that, Molly puffed away, cautiously, knowing that her trip was going to be an eventful one.